Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In today's video, I'll show you how you can use Google Authenticator app to reset your Microsoft accounts. So to start, open any browser of your choice. In the address bar, type account.microsoft.com. Then click enter your keyboard and sign in with your email and password. By clicking on sign in, then enter your password, your email, and click next. Enter password. When you forget your password, and click forget password. Then by clicking forget password, it will prompt you to enter the verification code for you to log in. So open Google Authenticator app, install on your phone, and copy or input the sales ticket code generated by the app to verify your identity. Clicking on next. Prompt you to verify additional more time. I choose email. I enter my email. It's my login credentials. Then it will send the code to my inbox. I go to my inbox, copy the code. Paste it, verify my login, next. So prompting for me to change my Microsoft account's password using Google Authenticator app. Link my Microsoft account to it. Then you can change the password. After that, you click next. Save the password. The password has been saved. Sign in. New one. Click on sign in, then enter your email and enter the new password that you change. It will prompt you for verification. Verify by opening Google Authenticator app, then copy or enter the sales ticket generated by the app to verify your accounts. Click on yes to stay sign in. Now I've reset my password using the Authenticator app. Into my web portal. If I can, I want to access my OneDrive or my Outlook. The left side, click on open it. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon for more information on how you can use Google Authenticator app. Install on your phone, link your Microsoft account use it to reset your Microsoft account password. Thank you.